Ooh, there's a nice little sniper rifle. I think I'm going to equip that instead of my pistol. That is nice. That is very nice. Take that. Ooh, I do like the sniper rifle. Where are we going now? It should be right here. So, oh, there it is. Good job. Where's the next one at? All the way over there in the back corner. Fine. I guess. Let's grab the money here. 23 bucks. Not worth the time. Let's go down here. Should do a little bit of damage to us, but that's okay. We can forego that damage. Let's keep going. Watch the waypoint. That's basically all we're doing. The flowers are somewhere else. Not quite here. Alright, man. That's real cool. But now you're dead. Oh, this is a bolt action, too. Alright, we gotta get out of here really quick. We're getting... These guys are level 6. That is surprising to me. There we go. Okay, cool. We got a bunch of them dead now. Ooh, and he dropped a nice little pistol for us. Can't wait till we get our third weapon. It's a little bit later from now, but... Three weapons are always better than two, I guess, to be cliche, but... We just need to move forward here. Got these guys from range here. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh my gosh, that is just so deadly. And it's elemental too. It does some fire damage. It's just... Oh, I love elemental weapons in this game. You guys all know that. Those are the ones I'm going to probably be keeping towards the end. Especially corrosive. Those are just so... Ugh, I love acid poison type weapons. But I hate poison type Pokemon. Go figure. That's just... The more you know, you know? Let's keep going. It's coming to be nighttime, though. Nighttime always scared me in this game, but then again, nighttime scares me in just about everything, so... No worries there, and there we go. Are these guys dead? They look dead. That's never good. Hey, there's some rack. Let's go take out this Mr. Bloated Rack here. I don't think we quite got him. I do think the bloated ones run away. Oh, maybe not. There he is. Alright, you're dead. These guys give you a shit ton of experience. That's great. Let's see what he dropped. Ooh, some nice mods. Mods. What am I talking about, mods? Not yet. Kill that rack. Oh, maybe not. Let's just grab this while we're here. Excuse me. There we go. Killed a couple of them there. Where are you? These guys are so annoying because they just circumvent your aim. Good. There we go. Alright, we killed him. That's all that matters. And we got $26 for it, so... Get into the ground. There's a spitter. Those guys are annoying. They will spit on you. Obviously, but... Alright, well, we got that one quest done. So let's see what else we got here. Oh, no. We gotta do... TK... This is Life and Limb, right? Alright, yeah, we gotta kill Scar, I believe his name is. This guy, Scar's not too bad. Gotta be careful, just like anything else. Let's throw out our turret and our grenade there. Nice. Oh, that really helped. That really just cleared out what we had here. There's Scar up there, actually, if I'm not mistaken. Kind of want to wait to get my turret back now, but oh well. The MIRV grenades are just extremely helpful, so. I will not hold my breath. Actually, I will. Although, I'm not like a little kid. I'm not doing it because I want something from my parents. Let's go over here. Oh, there he is. We finally started our damage. We're going to be hoping for the crits on this guy. Oh boy. Alright. No auto-aim. I want to kill the spitter, which I can't even kill now. Crap, this isn't going to be good. This is not going to be good. Throw nades! Damn it! Open your mouth! Actually, just give me my turret back. That's all I want. Run this way. Come on. Let's kite. Kite's always good. There we go. Kill the spitter, just like we wanted to. We need to get the fire damage on this guy. This is going to be extremely helpful for us, so... Just keep kiting him around. Oh, there we go. He spat for us. Not good. Oh my gosh, the bolt action on this thing sucks. I think his leg's actually sticking out of this guy. Maybe that's a gun. Oh my gosh, is he stuck? That was weird. Oh, we missed the shockwave. That's good. Alright, I think he's dead. And no, not yet. He's kind of pissed though, as you can see. There we go, he's dead now. If he wasn't dead before, which he isn't, so. There's the prosthetic leg. You just pick it up. It's probably really disgusting. And there's our first bobblehead. That just means that we got a bunch of money. So that's good. Okay, we got that quest done. That wasn't too difficult. Let's see what's up here. I think he does have a chest. No, just random gags. Let's melee him to death. Ooh, he dropped health. That's good. I like that. Kind of want to level up soon. But then again, who doesn't? Let's see what he left. Just a bunch of crap. It's okay, I will take the weapons, though, whatever they are. It's all cell fodder. Oh, there we go, we leveled up just like we wanted to. Let's see, terrible scatter gun. That is actually terrible. We got a grenade out of it, though. Let's check the flower quest. Are we even in the right area? We kind of are, I guess. Let's go. Ah, we got some damage bonus on that guy. I think we need to go this way for it, though, if we want to get this quest done. Yep. All right, we got to go deeper in. Deeper into the depths of the deep. Oh boy, these guys are very high level. There you go, see, it's telling us about enemies with high levels. We're just walking ourselves in another skag nest, so better put our turret down, start kiting again. Keep kiting! It works, kind of. The turret's doing a lot of the work. There we go, he's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Alright, we need to take down these guys now. Come on, you're dead. Oh, he's almost dead. I'm surprised I didn't kill him. Maybe I just missed the more important part of his body. There's more, though. That's okay, though. He's dead. Not even close, man. You're amateur. We're kind of banking points, though, on these skill points, so I gotta be careful about that. Blade flowers aren't too bad, though. Yeah, we got a grenade out of it, too. Very good. I think these are blade flowers. Yes, they are. That's awesome. Got 1 out of 8, but we still have to go deeper into this. And it's kind of... gets more difficult. But that's okay. Difficulty's not bad when you're dealing with FPS. Let's see, we aggroed this guy here. Shouldn't be a big deal. Let's see what we got here. Do a little bit of scouting. Oh, adult skag. Okay, definitely have to be careful with those guys. Oh, crap. They got us backed up in this corner here. I kind of want to kill this adult skag. Damn it, we're going to die. All right, we got to fight for our lives here, guys. Kill this adult skag. Oh, no, we missed. That's not good. Ah, come on. We can get him. There we go. All right, good. Second wind, as you can see, that demonstrates the second wind system. If you die, you have a second wind. You get a chance to kill the enemy that was killing you, or any enemy that you can find, really. You want to kill those enemies, because then if you die, you lose a lot of the points that the money that you've gained, and that's not a good thing ever. So let's see if we can get this guy before he spits at us. Job. Alright, cool. So we cleared out that nest. That was terrible. We need to get some health, but I don't know if I want to even continue down here. This quest is basically... Oh, there's another guy. Hey, how's it going? How's it going? How you doing? I'm not that Italian. I'm not that Italian. But I am that person guy. Alright. Wow, just leave me alone, skag. Gosh darn it, man. It's just getting scary. Scary's not good. There's just so many of them, too, and that's... there's just like 3 or 4 different nests every place that you go. Although the next blade flower seed's up there, so at least we got 2 for that price of 1. Well, actually, there's probably like 3 nests that we had to fight off there. Should be a lot more careful from now on. Reload our sniper rifle here. Kind of messed up on that jump, but that's okay. As you can see, we only go deeper into here, and let's see what we're looking at here. Skagwelp, dead in one shot. These guys aren't even attacking, which is a very good thing. Let's see, who else is down there? As far as enemies go, oh, we already aggroed them. Whatever. Ooh, that guy. Thank you. Oh boy, and here they come. The cavalry for them has arrived. Darn bolt action on this thing takes so long to... Gosh darn it. There we go. Stay alive just to get the recharge. Just okay, well then. Hello, badass skag. I'm gonna have to give you my grenades, because that's not good. Yep, there we go. As you can see... Ooh, we killed something kind of around us, I guess. Look at that guy, though. Oof, this is not good. This isn't gonna do us much good. Kinda gotta get a critical on him, but... I don't know how well that's gonna do either. Yeah, we got the health. That's a good thing. Oh, where is he? Oh my gosh, this is not good. As you can see. Oh boy. I think we have basically met our end here. And we should probably go turn in those quests. Oh well. We did what we could. Let's see if we respond all the way back here. Yeah, that was good. Yeah, we only lost $183. I think it takes a tenth of your money. I'm not exactly certain, but it does refill your ammo. No, it doesn't. Let's just buy all the ammos. Gotta refill our sniper ammo anyway. And we gotta buy our grenades. How much are these? Oh, that's not bad, actually. Let's see what our combat rifle is. Perfect. Buy a sniper one. And those are ammo upgrades, so you want to kind of get those when you can. Ooh, I'm kind of pissed that I can't get any of that. That's okay. Ooh, I want to get this one. Let's sell some of these guys here. Sell the clipper and the lady finger. We don't need those. Can sell this one here. Can sell these guys, all these. We don't need it. Ooh, we can keep that. Let's sell the shield that we have on now. Where is that? Sell this guy. Put this one on. That's good. I like that. Where are you? There we go. Perfect. Man, this thing sucks. I'm going to put on the repeater. That was terrible. No wonder I wasn't doing any damage. The thing was doing 6 damage a pop. We'll come back and do that quest a little bit later on. I got no problems with waiting on that one, though, because it's pretty bad, so... Let's go through the loading screen here. Kind of went through a mental pause, if you will. Alright, there we go. Perfect. It seems like I have the wrong quest that is active. Let's turn that in and end the episode, because we gotta do that. Talk to TK here. Get the stuff done. Enemies have obviously respawned. There we go. Ooh, got a bunch of couple good levels there. I'm good with that. Levels, I mean experience. You know what I mean. Don't you tell me I don't know what I mean, because I know what I mean. You mean? You know what I mean? Alright, let's go. Come on. I like how you do run pretty fast, though. I'm not going to complain about how fast you run. I was doing that earlier, so I apologize. That was wrong of me. Hopefully we can get into this guy's damn house, because he's got some good stuff in there. Let's go turn this quest in. Yeah, we haven't done that one yet, don't worry. Well, I'll be the demon spawn of Rack's second cousin. That was my old leg, alright. Woo-wee! Didn't account for the stench, but I think I can make it work. Scar got what he deserved? Great. I surely appreciate you bringing this back to me. Thank you kindly. So we got a shotgun out of him. Have you opened your house to us yet? Not. Damn it. Let's go turn this one in, go back to Firestorm really quick. We are now level 9, so I'm a lot more confident with dealing with the badass skag that we had to kill. And we'll get XP from the quest that we just did, so. Darn auto-aim, man. Consoles really need to get rid of that crap. Make people learn how to aim regardless. There we go. I kind of want to do the Digistruct module, but I'll wait until next time to sort of do that. I don't know how long the episodes for this are going to be. I'm probably going to be 15 minutes each, just because it seems like a good amount of time. I'm not too sure, though. Let's turn this baby in at the quest board. You actually get a fair amount of XP for it. I'm pretty happy about that. Using the data from 3 recorders, you managed to reconstruct a message. You slugs want to join Sledge's tribe? Fine. Set up a camp in Skag Gully. I want those Firestoners pissing their pants. Sounds like this Sledge is the real threat. I would agree with that. What are you doing in here? Get out of here, son. He, like, followed us all the way into camp. It's not good. Actually, the Digistruct module is all the way down in that little corridor area there, but we don't have any time. Actually, let's see what kind of weapons they have here. Let's see what kind of weapons you have. I don't think you can actually buy weapons from these shops. No, you cannot. You cannot do that. Let's check what shield... Is that shield still on sale? Oh, no, they do. Okay, let's... Nothing good. Although that incendiary sniper looks kind of cool. But then again, we have the burning sniper. Does a little bit more. I do like the damage on it, though. Let's see. The static stinger. Is this a SMG? Not too sure. Highly effective against shields. Chance to electrocute. 8 damage. 92. Fire rate's not too bad. I don't know. Think it's worth a shot? I don't really think we need it that much. I don't really like TK's wave either. I'm gonna sell that. And the rusty MG. We don't really need that either. But without further ado, guys, we gotta save and get out of here. I will catch you guys next episode. It's been Duffkin56 with the Borderlands Let's Play. Have a nice weekend, you guys, or week, depending on when you get this, and have a great night. See you guys later. Peace out. Bye.